puck bounces in behind the net. Ferland, big hit in the corner, and that'll be a penalty on Michael Ferland. And Lipon was the target of that hit, and Ferland going after Lipon, and Ferland and Lipon go at it. A couple of former Western Hockey Leaguers. Ferland winds up on top, and you wonder, Kelly, if that might be a reaction to the hit that Lipon threw earlier in the period.
And because of their days going back to the Western Hockey League, I think it's a double whammy, Rick.